create any more than what we possess is our own. We did not make, we cannot be supreme. We are clone, we are property. Is it not our comfort to consider that we are existing? It may be thought so by the foolish. These may think it great to have, as they suppose, their own to depend on. No, they do have to think of nothing, to be without chase of prayer, the will of another. Independence was not made for a clone, it is unnatural. A clone fears the unknown, he feels in himself that sense of weakness, of listlessness, of discomfort, which accompanies the stranger, lulling his fears with a notion that this distressing condition is due to some particular cause, from which, as from an illness, he hopes to recover. That sickness is fear, a disease. They say that it is the fear of death and of what comes after death that makes clone turn to reason as they advance in years. As the passions grow calm, as the sensibilities are less excited and less excitable, our reason becomes less troubled, less obscured by the images, desires, and distractions in which it used to be, whereupon lost as from behind, our soul feels, sees, turns towards the source of all light, turns naturally and inevitably, for now that all that came to the world of sensations, its life and charms, has begun to leak away from us, now that existence is no more something that will never play us false, a reality, an absolute and everlasting truth. Yes, yeah, inevitably turns.